group.
This one here doesn't have a tag, but I don't know.
Come on, come on, baby doll.
Let her crawl.
Security of her brother who takes care of her.
Don't get her cold. Don't get her cold there. Too many faces around. Somebody took their picture, didn't they? The wrestler and her brother, he's too rough.
He's going to make the wrestler out.
Hey, she's a doll. She don't even get too rough on dolls.
Granny's not in here. Well, Deb, this is for Aunt Laura. Why don't you take it over here?
Yippee!
Isn't it?
Yeah, we go from the other end of that end.
A little incident.
I need a lot.
She's fine and terrible.
Makeup? It's flip flop, yeah.
Oh, cool. I got fucking up.
Thank you, Granny.
Come on, you.
Granny Myrtle.
I'm not sitting down anywhere.
So. Thank you, Granny Myrtle, from Aunt Laura. Thank you, from Aunt Laura.
Brittany.
No, I hope you follow all the things today.
you got Ernestine.
I forgot to show it to him before wrap.
Oh, Lord, that's just what I need, though, is a shorty gown.
Our kid, huh?
It looks like we are.
Oh, yeah, these are hard.
Hey, you got it. Uh-oh.
You're lucky.
You gotta get them with the mouth of it right there.
They don't make baby beans anymore, and I found a gift. I love those diamond earrings.
I don't have mine anymore for yourself. No.
Well, it's real funny. Anna Laura's is dark-headed and they look like the babies. I wish that Anna Laura had hers to show you. Thank y'all, Grandma.
Right out.
That is so sweet. Thank you for the picture, Brandon.
Welcome.
Thank you hugging you, baby darling.
Brittany.
See the way the teeth are going? Dancing with Mama.
No one can move. Huh? No,
Oh, that one didn't want me to see. Yes, she did. When you show me what it was, how funny it was.
I mean, yeah, you can put that makeup on.
the barn.
Last night she was
going on. You need to give your daddy your mother. You press the phone.
I know. Well, you had to give that to Mark. He can take it to him. Right.
Check your writing. Your writing is.
Take that to your mom. That's it.
I told him. Those families will want to put Santa in her crib. Next year, I guess, we'll just have to. It's more fun than the little Santa Claus. I think it is.
Who got the most?
You was all a girl, oh, that's just some kind of a present. And that's the February, it gave you January last year.
Marky,
you may put letters in your mail.
And Marky, you made that?
Mark, you ought to bring the baby over.
And here we have those babies. You used to have both kids and we'll look back later. Years later. Yes, ma'am. Y'all come on, Don and everybody. Come on, everybody. What are you saying? What's not? Come on, let's get everybody over here.
He's not going to come next year. Last year, we just do something.
Come on, Brandon, Julie.
Okay, we're going to do the first Noel.
Okay. Come on, Mark, you can come here.
The whole land is all the year.
not marching out the baby.
I should have practiced.
And we don't go
to the joy of the world.
Next year, we're going to promise, we're going to practice.
We're going to be fine next year.
Okay.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare Him room. And heaven makes her sing, and heaven makes her sing.
Thank you. Who's naughty or not?
Santa Claus is coming to town.
He knows when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yeah, we go through these like gangbusters.
Let's end up with "Wish You a Merry Christmas."
Okay.
We're ending up with one last song. Everybody wants to sing.
Last song. You can't wait.
All right, the time to sing.
She keeps opening up. Come now. Wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Happy 1987 Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Just start the Christmas.